I know your name. I just want to know if you know your name.
These are the living gems of Hollywood that shine as bright as the spotlights that illuminate them.
I see.
Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 most beloved Hollywood actors and actresses.
There's some reason that my coffee isn't here. Has she died or something?
For this list, we've chosen a mix of the most esteemed performers that are currently active on screen and that attract big box office numbers. So, as much as we love Hollywood greats like Marlon Brando or Marilyn Monroe, they won't be seen on this list.
Everybody knows you never go full retard.
Number 10, Jennifer Lawrence.
Thank you for your consideration.
She is one of Hollywood's youngest rising starlets, as well as the youngest of our beloved picks.
Because that must have been f***ing crazy, because I am so much crazier than you.
Keep your voice down.
Having begun her career in television, Jennifer Lawrence has come a long way from her small screen start.
How about if I pierce my tongue? Then nobody will know I have it if I don't open my mouth.
She's now known for her starring roles in such blockbuster film franchises as The Hunger Games.
I volunteer as tribute.
And The X-Men.
No, Charles, I used to think it was gonna be you and me against the world. But no matter how bad the world gets, you don't want to be against it, do you? You want to be a part of it.
Proving her potency beyond action flicks, Lawrence has also garnered a few Oscar nominations for her deeper and more dramatic roles.
I opened up to you and you judged me. You're an asshole. You're an asshole.
In fact, she won her first for her performance in Silver Linings Playbook, making her the second youngest winner in the lead actress category.
There's always going to be a part of me that's sloppy and dirty, but I like that with all the other parts of myself. Can you say the same about yourself?
Number 9, Robert Downey Jr.
Now that you're sitting comfortably, I shall begin.
Son of an independent filmmaker, Robert Downey Jr. began under his father's wing with minor appearances in a few of Downey Sr.'s films.
Have any hair on your balls?
His career quickly flourished from its underground roots, reaching an initial peak with an Oscar nomination for his performance as silent film era icon Charlie Chaplin.
I've got to give it a try. Otherwise, what have I been doing?
After an aggressive battle with alcohol and drugs, RDJ returned to work and stardom.
I am Iron Man.
In what became one of Hollywood's most notable comebacks, he took on such classic character roles as Sherlock Holmes.
Yes, they're practically interesting.
And, of course, the childish yet charming Tony Stark, otherwise known as Iron Man.
Iron Man, that's kind of catchy. It's got a nice ring to it. I mean, it's not technically accurate. The suit's a gold titanium alloy. But it's kind of evocative, the imagery, anyway.
It's not unheard of. But I've never seen anything like this before.
Number 8. Patrick Stewart.
I'm Charles Xavier. Would you like some breakfast?
Before we knew him as the mentor of Marvel's most famous group of superhero mutants, he was the succeeding captain to one of the galaxy's most celebrated starships.
This is Captain Jean-Luc Picard. Destruct sequence Alpha 1. 15 minutes silent countdown.
These two roles alone have garnered Patrick Stewart much reverence among sci-fi junkies and pop culture fanatics.
This is Captain Picard of the Enterprise. I'm taking command of the fleet.
Apart from his roles on the silver screen, Stewart is also renowned for his works with the prestigious Royal Shakespeare Company, starring in classics like Macbeth and Hamlet.
Extraordinary. Your story, it does put me in mind of another.
He has since extended his talents to vocal works, most notably as the strange but hilarious CIA supervisor of One American Dad.
I have a fetish for family things. I know the word fetish makes it sound sexual, which is good, because it is.
Number 7, Samuel L. Jackson.
A Sith Lord?
Yes, the one we've been looking for.
How do you know this?
It's unfortunate that our number 7 pick is mostly renowned for his supporting roles, but he's just so damn awesome at playing all of them.
It's the one that says bad mother.
Garnering worldwide recognition as the sharp-tongued Jules Winfield in Quentin Tarantino's Pulp Fiction, Samuel L. Jackson has since gone on to star as and own the roles of other beloved pop culture characters.
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.
Everything from a Jedi master in a galaxy far, far away to the director of a government agency housing superheroes.
The Tesseract could be the key to unlimited sustainable energy.
Jackson has consistently starred side by side with his own. And by that, we mean the best.
Get our communications back up, whatever you have to do. I want eyes on everything.
Number 6, Sandra Bullock.
You're getting mushy on me, are you?
This Hollywood leading lady has seen and done it all, from speeding dangerously through LA traffic in a bomb-armed bus.
Miss, can you handle this bus?
Oh, sure. It's just like driving a really big Pinto.
To rebuilding the confidence and potential of a troubled athletic youth.
I would like to become a legal guardian.
Lord, help that child.
While Sandra Bullock does have a strong prominence in the romantic comedy genre,
you think I'm gorgeous? You wanna date me?
She's consistently proven her worth as a well-rounded actress, having starred in such dramatic and powerful gems as Crash,
I Would Like the Locks Changed Again in the Morning,
and the acclaimed space thriller Gravity, which earned her a second Oscar nomination. Number 5, Bill Murray.
I'd call that a big yes.
After his short time as one of the earliest skit performers on Saturday Night Live, Bill Murray moved forward to silver screen projects that didn't stretch far from his roots in humor.
That's exactly what makes me so special.
I don't even have to floss.
He landed memorable roles in celebrated comedic classics like Ghostbusters.
Incredible.
Groundhog Day.
Didn't we do this yesterday?
I don't know what you mean.
Don't mess with me, Porkchop.
And the comedy drama Lost in Translation, for which he received an Oscar nomination.
For relaxing times, make it Suntory time.
A frequent collaborator with the equally celebrated, comical, and witty director Wes Anderson, Murray has proven each time his facility to remain funny, relevant, and all-around entertaining.
She's my Rushmore, Max.
Yeah, I know. She was mine, too.
Number 4, Leonardo DiCaprio.
You let go and I'm gonna have to jump in there after you.
Here's one actor on our list that's almost impossible to typecast.
I'm Gatsby.
With his wide diversity of roles ranging from teenage heartthrob,
I'm Jack Dawson,
to undercover cop.
Well, I tell you, Mr. Costello, I'd like to squeeze some f***ing money out of it.
And even cryptic and super rich bootlegger in the roaring 20s.
I'm certainly glad to see you as well.
Leonardo DiCaprio has certainly shown his worth.
I'm the king of the world!
He's a Hollywood great with a capacity to take on every role that he has accepted.
You know who I am. I'm taking him down. I'm taking him downstairs now.
Despite 5 nominations, his efforts have not garnered him a single Oscar trophy.
You serious?
But there's no question on any moviegoer's mind that the opportunity will continue knocking so long as he keeps up the beautiful performances.
Promise me now, Rose. And never let go of that promise.
Number 3, Tom Hanks.
Okay, let's move!
We love him as Forrest Gump, Captain Miller, Woody, and just about every other character he's ever played.
What happened to your face?
I have AIDS.
Debuting on the big screen in 1980, Tom Hanks has seen his share of poorly received films in his career's earliest stages.
Hey, I brought you a muffin, boy. Here's a muffin for you. Nice little muffin, coach.
His reputation took a dramatic turn for the better, with the actor's transition into dramatic roles, for which he is now known and praised for.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
Today, this beloved Hollywood giant enjoys continued success above and beyond as a film actor, having expanded his artistic endeavors to directing, producing, and most recently to live stage performances.
I feel heartfelt sorrow for the mother of Private James Ryan. I'm willing to lay down my life and the lives of my men, especially you, Ryan, to ease her suffering.
Number 2, Meryl Streep.
So they send me to Auschwitz.
No list of beloved actors, Hollywood or not, would be complete without this dynamic and one-of-a-kind actress.
That's right.
Having received more Oscar nominations than any other actor or actress in history, Meryl Streep has been consistently renowned for her ability to not only play a diversity of roles, but to downright own them.
Ja, blond ist er schon. Sieht wie ein Deutscher aus und spricht perfektes Deutsch genau wie ich.
She just has an amazing command of dialogue and emotion with every character she's portrayed.
By all means, move at a glacial pace. You know how that thrills me.
Whether playing the heroine or villain of a story, her performances have had us either genuinely loving or hating her, both in a good way.
You have no style or sense of fashion.
Well, I think that depends on what you're...
No, that wasn't a question.
Before we unveil our top pick, here are a few honorable mentions.
Hi, Michael Clayton.
You're late.
I know.
Well, I'm sorry. It was a little more complicated than we thought.
Where is he? We've been here since 5:30.
He's asleep.
Could you speak louder, Captain Whitaker?
Trina Marquez did not drink the vodka. Because I drank the vodka.
007, what took you so long?
Well, I got into some deep water.
I know what you're thinking, what's Bonnie been drinking? That girl was smoking hot. Yes, I could have nailed her, but no, it's not a failure, because there's one thing she is not.
I am the master of hundreds of workers. They all look to me. Can I abandon them? How will they live if I am not free?
Number one, Morgan Freeman.
Bruce, I'm God.
Bingo! Yahtzee!
Appearing in nearly 100 films in his career span, audiences from every generation have gotten to know this beloved actor well.
Let me tell you something, my friend. Hope is a dangerous thing.
Morgan Freeman has dipped his feet into the shoes of characters in just about every genre, be it comedy, drama, or superhero.
Mr. Wayne didn't want you to think that he was deliberately wasting your time.
While his work on screen has consistently amassed praise.
In here, he's an important man. He's an educated man.
His most distinct attribute has always been his commanding yet soft and gentle voice, which has been utilized beautifully for narration roles in a number of films.
From the moment the invaders arrived, breathed our air, ate, and drank, they were doomed.
Do you agree with our list? Which Hollywood actors or actresses do you think are worthy of praise? For more star-studded top 10s published every day, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.